So it was one of the days. I was trying to note out the ideas. But I could not make something out of it. And at that right moment, I got a message from my friend. And as soon as I got a message from her, I remember something. I had a fun little project to complete. And the idea was simple. The idea is to recreate the photos that were taken by my father, as in the colors, but not the compositions. And to recreate those colors and photos, we went off for Godavari. And for these photos, I used my old and rusty camera, Canon 1200D, with a wide-angle lens filter to create that dreamy look. And when I sleep on your couch, I feel very safe. And when you bring the blankets, I cover. So I took these limited photos, Aru, and then I printed them out. And talking about this spoiler photo, this is my favorite photo from that day. So your photo, I wanted to replicate or recreate those rich browns and greens color from this photo, which by the way I created these photos using the plugin called Dehancer. And this is the second photo replicating the same colors. And then we went to another spot for more photos. And these are the few more photos from that spot. And for this photo, I was quite harsh with the bloom and Allison because I wanted to give it a 8mm flame look. And you're saying same version of the photo, which has less Allison and bloom to the image. This photo is also one of my favorites. I love how the little red house is giving the whole character to the image. So these were the couple of photos that I took that day. And if you like to see more content like this, then subscribe to my channel. Yeah.